My mom was very happy that I'm taking part in these things because she used to be a computer science teacher, but then she didn't get the opportunity to learn because she had to take care of me and my sister. And now that I'm getting to learn things like this, she's very excited for me.
My mother felt like this was really good. I learned something.
My parents are really proud that I'm like actually learning a coding language.
My dad was very happy that I was doing something with Python because, I mean, for a long time he was telling me, use the knowledge that you have, like do something with the code.
My father is, he loves coding and AI. And when I first told him about this course, he was extremely happy. And whenever we were done with the tasks and I show him the output, he's like, he keeps on watching it over and over again because it's very fun for him to do so.
It's a good initiative and the good platform for the students to learn coding and even the other techniques also, maybe logical thinking, critical thinking and all. Their curiosity level has been increased. We can see it in the other subjects also.
It will be an exposure for the child. There will be a little sense of achievement. So, for whatever tasks they are given and whatever they are able to complete, there is a thrill and there is a sense of achievement there for them.
It has been a long journey for him over the last 3 months, I would say. And he has come around more confident. He has come around more interactive with his friends. He is more socializing, I would say, compared to what he was earlier.
It's been a wonderful experience for my kids, Aditi and Dhruv. They are in 9th standard.
The time management skills they have probably learn and better at planning stuff, how much time it takes them, and they could, like the task they could do it, they probably managed to get it done and submit it.
It's been really immensely learning experience for them. They keep doing things and they, if they don't know, they keep asking their teachers in the school or their friends. They keep discussing things and it's been really immensely useful platform for them to participate in these competitions.